The legends say the moon was the first waterbender. Our ancestors saw how it pushed and pulled the tides and learned how to do it themselves.
I've always noticed my waterbending is stronger at night.
Our strength comes from the spirit of the moon. Our life comes from the spirit of the ocean. They work together to keep balance.
The spirits! Maybe I can find them and get their help.
How can you do that?
The Avatar is the bridge between our world and the spirit world. Aang can talk to them.
Maybe they'll give you the wisdom to win this battle.
Or maybe they'll unleash a crazy amazing spirit attack on the Fire Nation.
Or wisdom, that's good too.
The only problem is, last time you got to the spirit world by accident. How are you gonna get there this time?
I have an idea, follow me.
So is this the way to the spirit world?
No. You'll have to get there on your own. But I can take you to the most spiritual place in the entire North Pole.
I never thought I'd miss grass this much.
It's so warm here. How is that possible?
It's the center of all spiritual energy in our land.
You're right, Yue. I can feel something. It's so tranquil.
Why is he sitting like that?
He's meditating, trying to cross over into the spirit world. It takes all his concentration.
Is there any way we can help?
How about some quiet? Come on, guys, I can hear every word you're saying.
I'm sorry to disturb you. I just really need to find the moon and the ocean spirits.
Go away. You're still here?
Yes, I need...
Oh! Perhaps that thing will help you. Chase it. Finally.
Water tribe is under attack. I need to find the ocean and the moon spirits.
The ocean and the moon are ancient spirits. They crossed over from the spirit world to the mortal world very near the beginning. There is only one spirit I know of who is old enough to remember.
Who?
The spirit's name is Ko, but he is very dangerous. They call him the Face Stealer. When you speak with him, you must be very careful to show no emotion at all, not the slightest expression, or he will steal your face.
Just a curly-tailed blue nose.
Show no fear.
Show no emotion at all. Hello? I'm looking for a spirit named Ko.
Welcome.
Thank you.
My old friend, the Avatar. It's been a long time.
You know me?
How could I forget you? One of your previous incarnations tried to slay me. Maybe 800 or 900 years ago.
I didn't know that. Why did he or I try to kill you?
Oh, it was something about stealing the face of someone you loved. Of course, that's all behind us. Why should I hold a grudge against you for something in a past life? After all, you're a different person now. You've come to me with a new face. It's been a long time since I've added a child's face to my collection. So, how may I help you?
I need to find the moon and the ocean.
Their spirit names are Twi and La, push and pull. And that has been the nature of their relationship for all time.
Please, help me find them. An entire culture could be destroyed if I don't get their help.
Oh, you think you need their help? Actually, it's quite the other way around. Someone is going to kill them!
What do you mean? How can I find them and protect them?
You've already met them, actually. Twi and La, your moon and ocean, have always circled each other in an eternal dance. They balance each other. Push and pull. Life and death. Good and evil. Yin and yang.
The koi fish! I must be going now.
We'll meet again.
The spirits are in trouble. I need to get back to the physical world.
A friend is here to guide you back.
Hey, Bai! This is where I came in. But how do I get back?
Good riddance.